We meant what we said. To defy one's desires is to defeat them. The same goes for one's hate.